there is a real sense of the scientific community here.
It just feels nice being able to talk to your peers about research.
Hearing everyone else's ideas, ideas that I wouldn't even thought of, it's really cool to see.
Our research focuses on the potential of using ionic liquids as a substitute electrolyte in order to future-proof our batteries.
Are different insects attracted to different baits in colour?
DNA logic gates for disease detection.
Why do people buy visually appealing vegetables over wonky vegetables?
Machine learning, artificial intelligence in UK's mountain rescue services.
I often say that research is not an individual sport, it is a team sport. And the team that we see at the IRIS conferences, the students, the teachers, the IRIS staff, the researchers, the academics, the people from industry, like, it's just amazing to see them all come together and produce such a positive outcome, not just for them, but also often, you know, for society. We see things changing because of the research that students do. So a huge thank you to all of you for making all of this happen.